Hello everyone and welcome back to the Keep Productive YouTube channel. Some interesting news from ClickUp. Now, as you can imagine, ClickUp is a project management software. If you haven't checked it out, it's trying to become the one app to rule them all. As you can imagine, many apps are doing this in the space right now, but they've added a ability to basically connect your email inside of ClickUp, which is, I guess, something that many project management applications haven't been able to do in the past. Now, they've stated this isn't email in its entirety. As you can imagine, that would be a lot harder. But what you can do is you can send and receive emails directly from ClickUp tasks.
You can use your own email account that you're already using. And you can attach signatures and automatically change them based on who's responding in ClickUp. You can even create and use templated responses so you don't have to keep repeating yourself. Finally, you can collaborate on responses with your team, ensuring the perfect email every time.
So at the moment, they support Outlook, IMAP, Gmail, Office 365. If you're in the free plan, you'll be able to use one free email account with 100 uses. And if you have the unlimited plan or above, you get unlimited use of the feature. But once you've set it up, you can do everything, for example, like change from to BCCCs, and even in the business plan, use signatures and templates, which might be handy for customer support or those who have lots of different email addresses or signatures. So all in all with this feature, they're actually not trying to entirely replace email. However, what they're doing is trying to save you from one extra step. If you were, say, completing a project or completing something inside of a task, you'll be able to immediately send that to the person you're working with, whether or not they have ClickUp, which is pretty nifty and saves a step and process. You can even have it set up so that if you tick off a task, it will automatically update the person in the project via email. So it does look like they're going to focus more on this feature in the future. This is something I felt Slack could have done well in over the years, but they sort of fell short behind with. So guys, I thought that would be some interesting news. Feel free to check out more in the link in the description, but I hope that was useful and I'll talk to you all very soon. Cheerio.